Student, this is a program of an histogram. That means creating, you can also create an histogram as you have created the different type of graph. It is one pattern of graph in your Python pandas. So it is one of the important part of your Python panda. Now here I have imported the mathlib Python pyplot. Okay, you have to import the pyplot. To import the pyplot, after importing the pyplot, then you have to give the data structure, what the data structure is as a data frame. Then that data frame is printed, and after printing the data frame, then what we have histogram, how to create pd.pivot table df, then you d, which one we are taking, the df data frame, and index what sales and value on sales, the histogram we are printing. So hist dot hist bracket open bracket close, then how to show the thing or how to see the thing, plt show. So how you will going to see, if you run the program, you will get this output, and after getting the output, it will going to give you this particular plot. See here, histogram is there based on your Python, based on your Python program. So this is the thing what you can do with the Python programming on histogram, that means creating the graph in a Python program.